comes television's most exciting hour of fantastic prizes. The fabulous 60-minute prize is right. And now, here's the star of the Price is Right, Tom Barker.
From where?
Atlanta.
Atlanta, Georgia. And out here on a vacation.
Yes.
And having fun.
Absolutely.
What's been the most fun so far?
This show.
There you are, Norris. Without even a bid, let's give him a refrigerator. What are we bidding on? Well, here comes my friend the robot with something looks like a clock. It's a new mantle clock. Jefferson, a handsome 8-day tambour, gentle triple chimes, and hand-selected oak. A graceful addition from Hamilton.
Norris, what do you bid on that clock?
Does the robot go with it?
No, no robot. I think that robot is about $15,000, isn't it? Higher? What is it? $25,000? $25,000? We could have hired a person for less than that.
Robot.
Norris, what do you bid on the clock?
$425.
You bid $425, and I ask Cheryl, what do you bid, my child?
$800.
$800. Cinderella?
$450.
$450.
Jean?
$1. You're watching The Price is Right, the show that asks the question, will Cinderella get the glass slipper this time? Actual retail price, $365. Jean?
$930.
Norris?
$1,015.
Cheryl?
$1,016.
The actual price of the gazebo is $9.95, and it goes to you, Irene. Come on up here and play a price of $480, Norris.
$450.
$450, Cheryl.
$500.
$500. Actual retail price is $540. Cheryl, you're a winner.